It's happening again. On election night in Florida, two candidates are far behind. Then, in the liberal strongholds of Broward and Palm Beach counties, ballots appear to be moved in private vehicles, and nearly 100,000 more ballots mysteriously appear. Elections that were all but over suddenly need a recount. No one should be surprised. Broward County Elections Chief Brenda Snipes has a disturbing history of controversy and scandal, violating the law by destroying ballots, accused of keeping felons, non-citizens, and dead people on the voter rolls, discovering new ballots in close elections, and refusing to be transparent until a judge ordered her to be. Now Hillary Clinton's former lawyer is in Florida, trying to win the election. Legal voters in Florida are outraged, and Brenda Snipes must be removed. When we can't trust our elections, we don't have a democracy. Paid for and authorized by Great America Alliance.